think it's an art that worth to preserve. We are open to opportunities. We just want to share more of our discoveries and our design.
I'm Nicole. I'm the designer and partner of Ditto Ditto.
I'm Pauline. I joined Ditto Ditto about 2.5 years ago after my sisters, Donna and Nicole, started this Ditto Ditto. Ditto means the same, which we also think that it symbolizes life, like regular life, ordinary life seems repeatedly happen and happen again, but we think there are always uniqueness in it.
If you slow down and look at the things that really there, and you will find something to share. So we want to share the things that we find in everyday life. Letterpress printer in Hong Kong, especially when we are a very small business and doing a very small amount of cards.
Customers, if they don't know letterpress printing, they will think that it's printed at home. So you just press a button and it comes out. But the truth is, we print each color each time. And a lot of time they will ask, oh, can I print our photos, which has many colors, and then we will suggest them to print one or two colors. I think although there is color restriction, that also the unique and beauty of letterpress printing. If the client appreciate the different feeling that it gives, they will slowly understand.
Most people know letterpress still, but we're doing a lot of work like workshop to introduce letterpress to people, so we hope that they will like letterpress.
I just love that moment, interacting with the clients directly and know that they like our product and support it.